dollar is made of magnitude 7 culture in the Mindanao region of the Philippines. The epicenter of the earthquake was located near the city of General Santos. The earthquake has panicked among local residents, many left their homes. Local authorities launched a large-scale operation to provide assistance to the victims. Airports and ports are temporarily suspended operations to check the extent of the damage. Rescuers arrived at the scene to assess the situation and provide the necessary support.